The court is accessible to the citizens of the Kyle community all during the week, but on Wednesdays, court is actually being held on the bench, and we frequently call it Walk-In Wednesday. What we want our citizens to know with our Walk-In Wednesday program is that for those of you who have warrants and have dealings with the court, that not to feel as if you're going to be arrested once you approach the court or come into the court. So what we want to establish is to make sure that the citizens know that our first obligation is to try to satisfy this judgment. And we're bound to do so. And when I say we're bound to do so, we're obligated to come up with a solution or a plan to try to get a disposition to your case. So consequently, if you actually come in person and get these taken care of, we can turn off those warrants immediately and then taking away the risk of actually going to jail. But what we're able to do is we can extend them time to pay, we can give them an opportunity for community service, and make that negotiation and come up with a plan that, again, that is reasonable to satisfy your obligation and reasonable for the citizen to take care of it.